our office in Northbrook. I started in real estate in 2002 after we had moved to Kashwakamak Lake. I had retired from teaching in Ottawa, and I thought retirement was going to be great because I was going to be able to do what I wanted. And it turns out that what I really wanted was to rewire into something else. So I went from being a drama and English teacher to being a realtor who sells cottages on Great Lakes in this area. I wanted to introduce you to this area, and in future I will be showing you properties, businesses, places to go, things to see, things to eat. We'll be trying to let you know all about our area in the future. So thanks for joining us.